Damn. Press and hold, baby.
I'll say, hold on a second. Come on, fucking phone. I hit you. Don't do that.
Damn, well. Damn.
All right, here we go.
Press and hold. You hitting the trigger? He's going to fall from inside the room. Are we ready? Are we ready? Go, 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 go. He's still fucking sleeping. Holy shit. It's a massive fall machine.
Morning.
He can't even see it through the smoke. So you get Jesus, I can't even. God damn. Oh, God.
All right, aftermath. Holler.
I tried to get him to go up next to him. I couldn't find him. You gotta get low to the floor, dude.
Hey, bro.
What are you saying?
He's asking for a different flavor.
That's fucking funny as shit. Dude, are you still alive in there? Oh, he's still hitting it.
Dude,
I can't even breathe.
Where's the thing at,
dude? Just rip it out, huh? He said he wants a different flavor. Yeah, I can taste it. It's in my teeth. Holy shit. It looks like from his house is on fire. That's great.
That is hilarious. Somebody call the fire department.
Is Jeff still in there?
Yeah.
That's fucking hilarious. How's he alive?
Call the fire department not to chew up.
You might want to call 911 and be like, dude, it's not real.
I'll call an emergency number and be like, it's a fire machine.
It does look like the house is on fire.
It looks like the fucking house is on fire.
He's still in there.
I'm putting this on Facebook right now.
That's the greatest.
That was
fun. That really is that's a lot of fucking fog, dude.
Dude, it looks like that.
He's in the bathroom hacking his lungs.